Briggs has been looking for you. Colonel, take this man into custody.
We're in deep shit, Billy. The virus is aerosolized.
What are you talking about?
It's going airborne.
Colonel, would you excuse us?
Certainly, sir.
Mataba is only spread through direct human contact. Now, you said that yourself, Sam.
I know what I told you, but now I'm telling you we're facing a new strain. It spreads like flu.
Impossible.
Fine. Go to the hospital, check it out yourself. Go without a mask to see more clearly.
You got 19 dead, you got hundreds more infected, and it's spreading like a brush fire. You gotta isolate the sick, and I mean really isolate them, Billy. We gotta get everybody else back into the houses. We gotta keep them there.
We're doing that, Sam.
No, we're not doing it because I just drove through 100 people. And if one of them has got it, then 10 of them have got it. And if one of them gets out of Cedar Creek, Billy, then we're in deep fucking shit. And we're already in deep fucking shit.